Division. Out of the red corner from Taylor Park, Romel Jackson, and out of the blue corner from Tri-City Boxing, Owen Saldana. For 200, the heavyweight open division championship. In the last fight of the night, and appropriately, the heavy boxers in the best division.
They look like they're both the same height, too. It'll be interesting to see who presses the fight and who wants to sit back here. And again, you got a southpaw-righty matchup. Jackson, southpaw, and Saldana, the right-hander. Jackson's found himself on the ropes in the corners a little bit more. Saldana's taking over the middle of the ring. Now Saldana's starting to rock now.
Jackson in red, Saldana in blue. Saldana.
It seems like he controlled the middle of the ring and he consistently had Jackson in, on the ropes and in the corners. Fight here. Saldana's starting to take this round. This is important. Jackson, nice left hand off the ropes there. I think they saved the best for last. Oh. Don't like that call at all, Johnny, I gotta tell you.
Him to take the action, go after him more, his opponent.
That call put Jackson at a huge disadvantage if he's going to try to win this fight. Because, you know, I mean, have you promoted fights since way back when? You've seen the change in referees. We talked earlier about, striking. And another one. Really? Come on. Talking about this with Gary Cruz, who's one of the judges, before the fight, how quick they are to give the standing eights. And we talked about refs like Dick Trenum, who never stopped, who never gave you a standing eight, just let you go. And to me, I understand the safety aspect, but that wasn't the safety move. That just cost Ramel Jackson this fight pretty much. I mean, that round wasn't that much of a disaster for him as it turned out to be.
Well, I remember my first Golden Glove fight. I knocked the guy down 3 times in the first round before they stopped the fight. 43 seconds of the first round. So he took a lot of hard hits, and they still didn't stop it until the third time, and they realized the guy could not begin to defend himself.
And now, every time a guy's head gets snapped back, you see the standing eight. And I don't like it because I thought Ramel Jackson was winning that round until that one punch. And it wasn't a punch that dropped him. It was a punch that caused him to take a step backwards. It was nothing. And that round cost him the fight. I mean, he needs an enormous round or a knockout to win this fight now. And it shouldn't be that way because this is an even fight. If not for the ref stepping in and putting in those two standing eights. And now Saldana starts to tee off. Yeah. Now that's a real standing eight. Yeah. I'll give him that one.
Take that eight count and come back. My first fight in the Navy, I got knocked down and I came back to win.
It's hard now because, you know, even though we're talking a lot about the standing eights, this Saldana's a hell of a coach. I mean, he's putting some heavy leather on Jackson and he's working him up and down. It appears as the course of the fight's going on, he's just wearing him down and he's hitting with everything he's throwing. Yeah, he was going to win the fight anyway, it appears. But I'm still not a fan of those quick standing eights. Yeah, he stopped it. Okay. Good performance. And I'll tell you, Owen Saldana beat a good fighter tonight, okay? And
yep.
He deserves it.
Those wins are by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Will Floyd.
Saldana wins this fight. The referee stops this action, and Saldana becomes the 2017 Chicago Golden Gloves heavyweight open division champion. And in behalf of Wasfi Tolomat at Chicago Fight Club, that's it for 2017 Chicago Golden Gloves.